I don't know if I should laugh or feel sorry for the drunk woman. I don't know if it would have been more funny if the train would have rolled over her drunk ass like a flat pancake or what. But this is what I don't understand. Drunk people seem to be so lucky. They get an accident driving drunk. Usually the other person die. They walk away with barely no scratches. This drunk bitch, she falls on a train track. Train is coming towards her. It stopped inches before crushing her drunk ass. She laid out on the train track like this. She don't have no idea what happened. Clueless. But I don't, you know, this makes me mad. I don't like you drunk drivers. I don't like drunk people who cannot control their liquor. I don't like you. How in the hell do you survive that? You're drunk ass. You drunk, bitch. How do you survive? I mean, I'm happy she survived, but at the same time, why you, why, just why?